Hello everybody, I'm JMT and Shinef. I'm 10 and you share time to do my mixtape train. Let's go. Okay, how can you hear me? Hello everybody, I'm JMT. Great. This and I'm ready. Okay, no 3083 guy will accept, but never mind. Still, some of you guys can join. Okay. So meanwhile, let's probably watch Wake and Tata Steel Masters. Okay. So here, Donchenko found only move Rook H1, and now he has to find Rook C1. Ooh, that will be spicy. It will. Rook c1, knight c5, king e8, king e6, take, rook h3. Weird line, but okay. Play in Finnish Master, then never return, then you return. Hello, good luck, he's from Colombia. He's Rafael Araque, he's from Tunja Boyaca, Colombia. He has a feed rate in 2,242, good luck. Okay. This. Okay. This. E6. Okay. 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 Take. Okay. Okay. Take, take. Let's probably say on castle. Here we should be 7. Okay. 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 Say this. Probably go for this. Okay. Okay. Take. This. Okay. This, Say I would go for this. Okay. Ah, this. Okay. 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 This. Okay. Let's take. Okay. Nazis. Okay. Sees, okay. Let's say sees. Okay. Okay. This. Let's do this. Okay. All right. Okay. This, okay. Let's do this. Okay. 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 Okay, he took. Yes, I would also take. Okay, yep. Okay. So some traps are everywhere. Okay. Okay, it seems good, but I don't know. Everything can happen. Okay. This. Let's say I'll take. Yep. Okay. Rook e5. Okay. Take. Seems good. Seems like winning, but okay, let's win. This. Uh-huh. That's truly good move. C8. Okay. Seems good. Okay. Let's see. Check. Should I go for that? Oh, it should be just a blunder, right? Yes, it is. Let's see, check. Say this. No one's name, English Masters, and you return. Good game, thank you, from Colombia. Good game. It is Rafael Araque, he's from Tunja, Boyaca, Colombia. He's a feeder rate in 2242. Nice. Yes, it's all right. Here I had to play rook d8. In the game, it was 4x on stake 2 blunders, 59 over 8 centimeters for him, and 3x to the second blunder, 36 over 8 centimeters for him. 6 and x, Simpson c takes d. 6 and x, Simpson this, and here he had to play bishop a3. In exhibits is it's mistake business rook c4, it's blunder business queen a4. That should be a draw. In exhibits is it was fine, rook 8 in exhibits rook c8, say blunder business rook d8, and bishop before blunder business rook b5. Here, one time in win position, 3 in the schmaltz, then you return. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Okay, so Magnus is putting pressure, but seems like Alexander Donchenko staying. Okay. Download row. Okay. Okay. Like this. You're okay. It's fine. It's an inaccuracy. I considered that, but it was like drawish, so I didn't want to draw. Yep. It's a mistake. Bishop rook c4. e4, queen a4 is slightly better. That's a mistake here to go for this. And it's a draw. That's another mistake here to play this. Minus a pawn. I don't know. And I'm only slightly better. Still okay. Rook e2. It's a mistake to go rook c8. This mistake I had to go rook d8. This, it's a blunder. I had to go rook b5. Let me save his compensation. It's gotta be a draw. And here I want time in position to the game, in touch masses, and you return. Okay. We just froze. No, it's okay. And so it's already 156 games. Cool. Now let's go here. Check here first. Okay, it should be a draw. Yeah. Game and play. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Wow. Okay. Okay. Ah, quindi C8. Oh, come on. Okay. Here it was just queen c8. Here it was, I don't know, rook f2 probably. And here it was just bishop e5. It's a bad rush. Rook d3. Okay. Play in. Yep. Okay. H5. Okay. It was H5, here it was. I don't know, D6, no bishop A6. Here it was. Knight H3, okay. It's gotta be a draw in Magnus versus Donchenko playing. Okay. Christmas hanging. Okay. Nice. Okay. Ooh. Oof. Super tough. It's 98. He's probably was H5. It's here, Princess 6, I guess. Here it's 98. 96 at the end or something like that. Oh yeah, it's gotta be draw. Maybe she'll don't change this lane on we now. Nah, gotta be a draw. Okay. Wow, singing rook. It's easy one. I know it's not. Mm-hmm. Okay. Here, what was here? Nah. Here. Nah, G5. And we just take in the Dixie. Okay. Now let's go. Magnus Druid. Now let's go here. Okay. Okay. Let's G6. Okay. Nice. Nice. Tough one. Just take an NB5. Okay, Rook1. Queen E7, probably. I don't know. Good. So the solution would never for good. Boom. Step one. No, wait. Plus zero? Ah! I spent so many time. Oh. Slowest trippy guy of all time. It's fastest trippy guy of all time. Don't know. Be something easy, I guess. I don't know. Ghosties. Oh! what after Kini 6? Okay. I think that will be all for today. Yep. So, yep. So, please comment on your special club night team. Now my team. Now I don't have any members, thank you all very, very much. And then 2 more members and then my turn on 1,000 members, so you can be a little bit happy. Also, please join my club and just come to your fan club near my club. When I switch 3 members, I heal very much to 6-7 members and damage about maybe on my turn 1-200 members, but still completely will be very happy. And thank you for following the chest and doing the mission as usual. Please like button and subscribe to me. Please join me on chestclub.com. It's also pleasure with Disney, link in the description. Yeah, bye bye, go back, see you soon, see you tomorrow, and that's have fun, and I'll say cool.